Another battle over California's marijuana laws has been fought in Sacramento. It was this morning that a state assembly committee passed a bill aimed at legalizing marijuana in California, not just medicinal marijuana, but all marijuana use. First time that that has ever happened in any state, but it is far from becoming law. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen has the story live from Salinas.
Well, Dan, today the State Assembly's Public Safety Committee approved AB 390. That's that bill that would treat marijuana like alcohol with taxation and regulation.
The committee voted 4-3 in favor of the bill.
This issue is bigger than California.
That would regulate marijuana the same way as alcohol and cigarettes.
Doesn't mean that we support or want to encourage the use of marijuana. It means, in my opinion, it's time to have a serious public debate about is there a more rational way to regulate it.
This is just the first stop for the bill. It goes to the State Health Committee next, which must approve the measure by Friday, a time frame some say is unlikely. At Tuesday's hearing, long lines of opponents gathered to say no.
We oppose this ridiculous, fiscally irresponsible bill.
We oppose AB 390.
Many were law enforcement officers.
And I oppose this bill.
The chief of police of the city of Stockton, the second most violent city per capita in the state of California, and as a bishop testified, my community cannot afford this bill.
The author of the bill is calling for strict regulation.
Drug dealers do not ask for ID. We need to regulate something that has gone chaotic.
Monterey County Sheriff Mike Kanellakis says regardless of what state government says, marijuana is illegal under federal law.
It would really throw law enforcement in a state of even worse confusion that we're already in.
Kanellakis believes current medical marijuana clinics are simply storefronts for drug dealing.
I'm very concerned about that. I think anywhere you have one of these operations, you're going to find that it's going to attract dope dealers, it's going to attract individuals looking for drugs, it's going to attract teenagers, it's going to attract nuisances in the community, and I don't think that's something that we want here in Monterey County.
Now, if this bill does die where it is right now, lawmakers say they will not reintroduce legislation, Dan, until after the November election.
All right. Thank you very much, Brittany. There could be much more ahead on this front as well. Now, there's a lot of variables here and unknowns. If today's bill legalizing marijuana somehow does survive through an assembly vote, the governor has not given any indication as to whether or not it would be signed into law.